$1.7 million is left after budget negotiations. In recent talks, legislators also left unspent $1.8 billion in non-discretionary COVID aid and $3 billion in state revenue.
And we spoke with State Representative Mark Tisdall of Rochester Hills this morning on WWJ before the vote, and he had this to say.
Right now, not as heavy as it was earlier this morning. In fact, it might actually be a little bit